Here's something you may have never seen before. This is a high quality screwdriver. But this white stuff on here is not paint. It's not anything you've probably seen before. It's actually a fungus that attacks everything in the tropics. It comes off on things like screwdriver handles. It's not terrible, as you can see. You can kind of polish it right back up. This screwdriver is very old, but anyway, it just gets on just about everything you can imagine, from clothes, plastics, synthetics, leather. I'm guessing it's probably the cause of the easy infections one gets on one's skin. But this stuff is, it's unbelievable. And you find it in tropical countries. This screwdriver sat in Thailand for about 10 years, and this is what happens. This stuff grows everywhere. It'll grow on a leather jacket. I've seen it on a leather jacket. I've seen it on nylon clothes. Just anything you let sit, and it will attack it. I mean, the screwdriver doesn't seem to be any worse for it, but most of the things I've seen like a rain poncho fall apart. You touch it, and it just turns to something that's like dust. Anyway, just something odd that I thought you may be interested in seeing from overseas, but there it is.